And I'm just going to be honest with you guys. I think in my life that was probably a big detriment too. That I wasn't a night owl that could go out and stay out all night. Because I really didn't network the way I should have networked as a young person. You guys can network today through your social media platforms. But when I was younger, designers would say, Valentina, we'd be in the south of France. Stacy, we're in Cannes. Let's go have dinner. Oh, I'm really tired. Why didn't take a 15-minute cat nap in the day and say, this moment might never be here again. I should go. And I'd let everybody else go. Like, really take time to rest your body so that you can be both a day and a night. I think you really, especially the way business is today, you really need to network.